A quick warning for those of you who are arachnophobes. Swipe onwards, we're talking about some unsettling stuff here. This is Cyrtarachne's facade, and it's a weird-looking exotic with a terrifying story. It was originally recovered by one of Neomuna's explorers, who went to Neptune's moon of Triton. The explorer who discovered it seems to have found what looks to be a crashed fallen ship from the records, and within it there was this helmet painted with odd colors. It turns out this may have been painted this way so it could blend in with a native species of massive creatures with, quote, many legs and pincers, end quote. Scariest of all, though, is that the details of this report and the evidence of the helmet were all found in a Neomuni dumpster, implying that the Neomuni might have tried to cover this up for some reason. As they say, giant alien spiders are no joke,